Hello everybody. I recently received an email from PayPal announcing that they were changing their shipping services to a new platform called ShipStation. And initially I thought this was not a big deal, but upon further investigation, I think it is. In my opinion, the biggest problem with ShipStation compared to PayPal shipping is going to be the cost. At least $9 a month for something we've been getting for free. The beauty of the PayPal shipping tool is that you could print USPS first class, media mail, priority mail, postage, and labels from your computer. You cannot use the US Postal Service click and ship system for first class mail or for media mail, but you could actually ship first class mail and media mail using the PayPal shipping tool. But since that's going away, what is the alternative? Plan is to use this product. I've used this product on and off, but it's called PirateShip. You can print USPS postage for first class mail and priority mail, as well as media mail from their site. And lastly, it's free, just like PayPal was. My personal experience is the claims that they make here in that they offer the best USPS shipping rates available is in fact true, and their rates to be comparable to the PayPal shipping rates, even better in certain instances. So that's my money saving tip for today. If you found this video helpful or informative, please give me a like, thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel.